this video, we will demonstrate how to bypass the login password for Windows 8. The first thing we need to do is to open the Run window. We can do that by pressing the Windows and Q keys and typing Run in the box. Now just click on Run and the window opens. We can get there immediately by pressing the Windows and R keys. A third way is to press the Windows and X keys to open the Tools menu and select Run. In the box, type netplwiz and click OK. When this window opens, all we need to do is uncheck this box and select the user account that we want to have automatically logging on. Finally, click Apply. Enter the correct password for that account twice. And click OK. Then click OK again. The next time we start the computer, we will bypass the password entirely, and the start screen will appear. I hope that you found this tip helpful. This is just one of many videos about Windows 8 that we'll be producing. If you'd like to get a quick start, we have a free gift for you. Just click on the link below this video and you'll gain instant access to this quick reference card on handy Windows 8 shortcuts. Until next time, I'm Dick Buchanan with ByteSavvy Computing Services.